During the Level 3 alert, divers were forbidden in Keelung's top diving area. That had the unexpected result of allowing marine ecology to flourish, with fish numbers growing and recovery for bleached coral.
Now divers are allowed back in Chaojing Marine Protected Area. But experts say they want to make diving less damaging to ocean life.
A shoal of fish weaves through the water. A diver lifts the camera to record the magnificent scene.
It's not just the coral growing amazingly here. There are a lot of ocean creatures down here, especially the lobsters. And I saw some grouper fish and some sea turtles.
During the Level 3 alert, tourists were forbidden from diving here in Keelung's Chaojing Marine Protected Area. That has done marine ecology a world of good.
All the coral that was bleached last year has recovered. We had 60,000 or 70,000 people come last year, so the coral in the water was damaged. It was obvious the divers have damaged many areas, but when you go down now, all those damaged areas have recovered.
Researchers at the National Museum of Marine Science and Technology compared the quiet waters this summer with the busy diving season of 2020. Large numbers of divers may make it hard for sea creatures to communicate, they say. This year, shoals of migratory fish are spending longer in the protected area and swimming more slowly. The entire ecosystem has recovered its health. Although diving is now permitted once more, divers are warned to follow the rules.
To an average person, they know we come in the water to work, not to have fun. During the lockdown period, we did allow some normal divers. Apart from our official diving work, they had to apply and get a diving permit by handing over their ID card. They had to wear an identification tag on their hand to go in the water.
COVID is slowly receding, and flocks of tourists are streaming back into the wild. The National Museum of Marine Science and Technology is researching ways to allow divers to enjoy the ocean without damaging the very wonders they come to see.